I was born with a strange gift. The ability to see what no human being has ever seen before. It's all mixed up in my head. The images, the sounds, the smell. I need to remember. Put things in order right up to this moment. Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
I found you by the side of the road, in the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident? Did someone try to hurt you? How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family. Friends? Someone who could tell me who you are.
Hey.
You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you. Oh, I get nowhere. Is that a scar? Is that recent?
Got to stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there. Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them!
Goddamn fools.
I know. They're coming.
Hold on, well, what's going on?
Thought you brought it earlier. Where is she?
Jodie, what have you done?
How you doing today, Jodie? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing at all, but I believe it's time, honey. Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later. That's not the way, Jodie. I know you're tired, Jodie, but we really have to go. Hurry, Jodie. All right, Nathan's waiting for us.
Mm-hmm. Ah, oh, come on. I don't have any more
change. Hi, Cole.
Seriously?
Hey, Alan.
Jodie?
It's nearly ready. It was due 2 weeks ago. I said it's nearly ready.
Better late than never, I guess.
You're impossible.
I'm waiting for you, honey.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
It's gonna rain this weekend. We got a lot of rain this year.
I suppose that's true.
Here we are.
No, it hasn't.
Come on. Hurry, Jodie.
Babysitting detail, huh, Cole?
I'm waiting for you, honey.
Waiting for you, honey.
Hey, Jodie. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jodie, can you hear me? Okay, let's start. Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you. And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it. First card. Subject's heartbeat slows to 45 beats per minute. There's an increase in theta brain waves to 4.5 hertz.
Hey, what was that?
Oh. You feel that?
The temperature's down. He's here.
You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine.
Next card. Next card. Very good, Jodie. Let's try something else.
There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. I think you can make them fall over. Good, Jodie. Anything else in the room you can move?
the experiment is over.
It's locked. The door's locked!
It's over.
It will never be over.
What do I do if something goes wrong?
There won't be anything you can do.
That's what I suspected. Just checking. I feel like everyone's looking at us.
That's not just a feeling. Everyone is looking at us. But the most important thing, I act natural. If anyone speaks to you, you just smile.
So do you want me to act natural, or do you want me to smile?
I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
Only when I'm scared to death.
Ryan, I'm delighted you could attend.
Always a pleasure, Sheikh Ahmed. I would like you to meet my assistant, Elizabeth.
I was unaware that American diplomacy was undertaken with such disarming charm. The pleasure is mine, Elizabeth.
Gentlemen,
I give you back your host. We'll talk later, Ahmed.
Until then, Ryan.
He hates me. All the time he was imagining my head on a stick. He found you charming.
I should be flattered.
Yeah, I'm gonna shake some hands, blend in, find some more quiet. You know what you have to do.
Ambassador, you're a sight for sore eyes.
I need to find a quiet place.
تصور ممتع جدا في لندن. لقد كنت هناك
Aiden, are you ready? There's a large painting in one of the rooms upstairs. Behind it is a safe. The documents we're looking for are inside. But there are guards and cameras, so you have to be careful. You got it? Hurry, Aiden. It hurts like hell when you're too far away. Careful, Aiden. You know you can't touch other people when you're controlling someone. An office with a portrait of the Sheik. This is the place.
Hamid, ماذا تف...
The cameras. I told you to take care of them first.
أنت تعرف جيداً.
Aiden, you know what to do. Crap! You gotta distract the guard first.
يا غبي!
Okay. Nobody will be able to monitor the main office now. We should be safe. Switch somewhere to move the painting. Find it, Aiden. Now let's see if you can open the safe. Good job. Now we have to read the documents. Make it quick. We can't hold on much longer. Okay, now don't move.
هل من أحد هناك؟ الرجاء الخروج من هناك على الفور.
ولكن ماذا تفعل هنا؟ إنها مراهد السيدات. انصرف من هنا أيها المنحرف.
انصرف.
Sorry. I can't do anything to help you.
Jodie, all right?
Don't touch me! I want to go now.
Right. Now we're leaving.
Listen, I'm not sure. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Jodie, you've been begging me for weeks. You're not gonna back up now.
I don't know anybody there. They might all hate me, and stress is awful. Let's just go.
Just take a deep breath. There's no reason to panic. It's just a birthday party. I'm sure everybody will like you. You'll have fun, maybe meet some new friends. Go on. Don't forget your present. It's a book of poetry by Poe. It's 50 years old and very rare. I'm sure she'll like it. Don't worry. It's gonna be all right. I'll pick you up at 5. Have fun.
Jodie, come in.
Hi.
Hey, Kirsten, you come in, I gotta go. Come in, Jodie, don't be shy.
Hey, Jodie, right? Come on, we're in the living room. Some girls from my school and the least dorky guys we could find. Oh, is that a present for me? Cool, thanks.
I'm off, darling. Look after your friends and don't do anything stupid, all right?
Sure, Mom, whatever you say.
Not now, Aiden.
Finally, she gets the hint. Hey everyone, this is Jodie. She's in Unit 4 with Mom.
Unit 4? The paranormal department?
Ooh, what'd you do there? Bend spoons or speak to dead people? Stuff like that?
No.
Yeah, party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jodie, you can take care of the music. Let's get crazy! Garbage is that. Just wait over. We'll put on something from this century. Something really popping.
Okay.
demonstration of her super mega powers.
No,
great
no,
idea.
No,
I'd pay to see that.
Ugh, forget it. It's just a little bull.
Yeah, come on, Jodie. Show us what you can do.
Okay, Jodie. You up for demonstration?
No, no, no. I don't have powers.
I told you so, guys. It's all bullshit.
Right, okay, guys. It's time to eat that delicious cake and, most important, to open my birthday gifts. Actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my gifts first. Love, Jen, XXX. Aw, that's nice, babe. I bet it's knee socks. A thong! Just exactly what I needed!
Now you can stop stealing your mom's.
And improve your chances of finding a decent boyfriend.
My future lover wants to thank you for making his life more interesting.
What is that?
An old book. It smells funky.
It's a really rare collection. Poems by Edgar Allan Poe.
Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah, just like your dress.
No, but seriously, is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap.
And she thinks she's so clever. But she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah. She's been following me around like a puppy all evening. Begging for it.
Oh. And she's a slut, too.
I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Ah! Get her! Please! Stop!
Oh, mistress of the obscure darkness!
Let me go!
Bring forth your mighty power!
Please! Please, let me out!
The first moment I saw her.
I'm begging you, please, let me out! Please!
Did someone say cake?
Please! Yeah, I want to get out! Please, hurry. I want to get out! I'm begging you, please, let me out!
Get me out of here, please.
Wasn't me. I didn't do it this time.
Shit, that's crazy. I'm getting out of here.
Don't leave me alone. Okay, wait for me.
The door, it won't open.
It's impossible. Try harder.
I'm telling you, it's locked.
Keep calm. There's no reason to panic. The windows. Try the windows.
They're locked!
Guys, this is a joke. It's really not.
What was that?
Thank you.
island. I think they got the message. Come on, let's go. I said that's enough. Come back, we're leaving.
Help! Help!
What are you doing, Aiden? You're going too far. You've got to stop. House is on fire. Let them out now, Aiden.
You did that.
Aiden, let them out now.
I'm not staying here.
Cut it out!
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's going to be taking care of him from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, let's do it to you. I'll be right here, sweetheart. Jodie, he's waiting.
Hello, Jodie. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course. Like it? You can have it if you want. They're pretty boring books. To be honest, I haven't read them all. How about you? You like to read? You can sit down if you like. That's a photo of a paranormal event I studied. That table moved 5 millimeters in 3 days on its own. We filmed it and sped up the images so we could see the movement. Interesting, huh? That's my wife, Helen, and my daughter, Laura. My daughter's about your age. Jodie, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jodie? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. I can understand if you don't want to talk about it. But if you did, I could help you figure it out. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him from me? Can you tell him to do something? Well, maybe he'll show up later. After we get to know each other a little better, right? Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.
Your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. Your training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Momentum to swing across. Hurry! That's it, Holmes! Come on! I haven't got all day! Start again.
Cover. Aim, shoot. Advance to the next cover. Got it?
Not now, Aiden.
Excellent, Jodie.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums. Thank you.
guardhouse down! Keep up!
Not bad. Not bad, Jodie. But if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
This wasn't an exercise. monster size, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it.
Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jodie. Welcome to the agency.
It's like you made it.
Great job, Jodie. Congratulations.
It's pretty important to make such a fuss. Came from the top, highest priority. She's CIA on the run. Wanted for treason. At least that's what I heard. Biggest manhunt I ever seen.
She ain't gonna get very far.
Looks like Nicole's coming back.
Return to your seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her!
Thank you.
Congratulations! Hey, you crazy?
I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
Thank you. stupid rock. And she'd never be able to make it up there.
Shit! We must have missed her. Travis, bring back those goddamn dogs!
Go for it, Aiden.
Goddamn rain. Looks like it's ever gonna
rain. I hope to hell she gets here soon. Byron's on the pitch, we can all go back to bed.
A motorbike. Just what I need. Straight through. Are you ready, Aiden?
Headed for Baker Town.
of them, Aiden.
Get in! Open the door!
Tell them to leave me the fuck alone, because next time, I'll kill everyone. Come on, Aiden. I think they get the message.
Hey, honey. You can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do? Jodie, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
Damn radio. Why does it keep doing that? Fixed. Come on, honey, I gotta get dinner ready. Hey, what's going on?
Nothing. I just wanted a hug.
Come here. All better now? Okay, I gotta get back to work, honey.
Can I have a cookie?
It's almost dinner time, sweetheart. Eat a cookie now, you won't eat your dinner.
Thank you.
Jodie, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem. Hey, Fairy Blossom. Do you want to come over to my house for tea? Oh, yes, I'd love to. Okie dokie, we'll go in my car. I love your car. Yeah, I chose it myself, and it goes really, really fast. We're here. Come on, let's go this way. What a beautiful house you have. Yes, I love it a lot. My husband gave it to me for my birthday. Would you like some sugar in your tea, Fairy Blossom? Oh, no, thanks. And how is your husband? He's good. He's working at the park. Why, he's so handsome. Stop that, Aiden. I told you I didn't want to play with you anymore.
Jodie, did you get me the oil?
Coming.
Thanks, sweetheart.
Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready. Honey, put your coat on. It's freezing out there.
I'm going. Great. Now I can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold.
I just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
He's over there.
You can at least give me a hand, Aiden.
Come on, idiot. Attack.
Aiden, you're the best.
What's going on here?
She's a witch! I'm telling you! Jodie Holmes is a witch!
Come on, let's go home.
Come on. Get in the house.
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard.
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories. Jodie, this time you're really gonna get it.
And now...
You go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay?
Mommy, I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie. Philip, she's just a little girl.
Little girl? You've seen what she can do, right? Susan, that's no little girl. Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that.
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal. And they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is going to stop. And it's going to stop now, before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
To be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen. Monsters didn't exist. You were wrong, Mommy. You were wrong.
get up.
Huh? What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jodie, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
She's the only one that can stop this.
Have we got any information coming out of there yet? Anything?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come back.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Is she?
They killed everything.
It's going to be okay. What could that be?
What they look like?
They're not telling us everything.
With these levels, nobody else should know. There's no way to contain this.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jodie, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. See what you can do, Aiden.
Thank you.
try to open it from the other side. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay? There are ducks in the ceiling. If I can get up there. Great. Now let's go.
Concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary bridge.
Thank you. Please, go away. Go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jodie. I work with Professor Dawkins.
These entities, they invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depths. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Close, okay? The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Energy level in the condenser still rising. We've got to shut it down now.
Thank you.
damn thing won't work. Another console. If I can get to it, we might still have a chance. I run, you protect me from the entities, okay?
Aiden? Aiden, are you there?
Jodie.
Oh, I should have never sent you there. It's my fault. It's all my fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
Jodie, where are you?
They're back. They're all around me.
Good God, Jodie, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come right now, Jodie. Jodie! Thank you.
All right, who's there?
I'm losing my mind. My place, kid. Not very luxurious, but quiet. Found you in the streets a few days ago. You're in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. My name's Stan. What's your name?
Jodie.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jodie. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but holds you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. How long you been on the streets, kid?
A few weeks? Something like that?
About 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Just go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. Even live with nothing. Run. Parents. Crazy boyfriend, something like that.
No, nothing like that.
Problems with the law, huh? Nah, it's like, it's none of my goddamn business. As long as you ain't killed somebody, it's fine by me. You got someplace to go? Family, friends, somebody's missing you.
No. Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. I'm not like this.
You can stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I got's yours.
Thanks. Something to say.
the results of the test stand.
Someone close to you who died recently?
My wife? Nancy died of leukemia 4 years ago. How do you know that?
Never mind. Do you know the others?
That's Walter over there. All right, he drinks a little bit too much, but he's a good guy. And that's Jimmy. Better stay clear of him when he can't get a fix. And that girl? It's Tuesday. She's pregnant. Poor kid.
I wish you hadn't have saved me.
I know, kid. I know. But, you know, we all go through that. Sometimes you just gotta hang on in there and just wait for it to pass. Look, everybody here has their own place. Sometimes it just takes a while to figure out where it is.
Why did you help me?
I wasn't gonna let you freeze to death. I was able to help you, so I did. It's no big deal.
Thanks, Dan.
Yeah.
Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Welcome to our magical kingdom, my lady.
Hey, kid. You gonna watch with that thing? It's pretty sharp.
Hi.
Hi.
We got nothing left to eat. Gotta do something about it. You, coming? Come on, follow me. We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. I will try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
How long does it take to get $5?
I don't know, depends on people's good grace. I think a couple hours. A week.
I'm starving.
Gonna have to hold on until we get some cash. Think about something else.
I'm so cold. Stan, I don't think it makes sense, both of us being in the same place. I'm gonna go try it over there.
Good luck, kid.
So does pizza.
It's just fuel.
So hard.
And I told him if he didn't like it, he could leave.
Did he?
Kid, shut up.
Serves him right.
That's awesome. Here.
Take that money, Aiden. I'm no thief. It's life or death. We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Great. You? Holy shh. Jodie, where did you get all that cash?
I found it.
Jodie, if you stole that money...
It's not like anyone's gonna miss it. Not this way we can eat tonight. Stay on. It's not like I killed anybody for it.
I'm gonna go get us some food. Stay right here.
And you won't get hurt.
Looky here.
It's like Bum's got a girlfriend. Rolling Ed. Let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky low-life bitches.
See you later, bitch.
I'm out of here!
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yo, but there was four of them. Just one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight.
Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right.
Jodie, help yourself.
Hey, we even got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jodie, I'd still be lying there. You should have seen it. There were four guys. Jodie kicked herself some ass.
Hey, when is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
You didn't want a baby. You probably would have killed her.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
Walter, how did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher. Till I stopped being able to pay back the loans. Lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
How long have you been here?
Well, I found a bridge about, I don't know, 6 months ago. Bumped into Walter. Jimmy showed up. Susie's been here, what, like 3 weeks?
How about you, Jodie? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
Some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jodie. In what way?
Ever since I was born, I've been linked to an entity. His name is Aiden, and he's always with me. He's here right now.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
Doing.
Trust me.
Jodie, you all right?
Stan, my love.
Oh, no, Jodie, stop that. That's not funny.
It's been a long time, Stan. 4 long years.
Nancy.
Nancy, can't be you.
It is me, my love. I never left. I've been here beside you all this time.
Oh, my God.
It breaks my heart to see you so lost, so desperate.
It's hard, Nancy. So hard. I'm empty without you, my love. So empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change what we had together. Now you have to start a new life. Go back to work. Fall in love. Just be happy again. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
God, I miss you. God help me, I miss you.
It's a miracle. Goddamn miracle.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No. No hospital. Ah! They'll take my baby. No, no one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
Hold on, calm down, find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road away, there's this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside. On my way, go. Walter, you sit down and stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jodie, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. Now, you girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I am trying, but you better die.
Jodie, come on!
What are we gonna do? Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I want this baby to have a chance, even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me.
Must be a switch for the security gate somewhere. A switch. We need to find the switch to open the security gate.
Did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry. Her water broke.
Did she get into the building I told you about?
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry!
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jodie. I just want Jodie. You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Okay, let me just help you get those off.
Mm-hmm.
I'll just clean up this old mattress.
It's not been easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you. I promise. Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jodie.
Sam, wake up!
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy. And Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here. I'll go get them.
No. Come with you.
No. I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
Help!
Lock the door!
Help! Susie and the baby, they're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
Thank you. are you doing?
Why are you doing this?
Jodie!
Oh, poor baby.
Help me.
Jodie, come on. Come on, Jodie, you can make it. Come on, come back, come back!
How you doing today, Jodie?
Good.
Okay. I'm gonna put this on. Remember? It's just like a crown.
That woman? Why are you showing me this? Is she my mother?
Stay with you, Aiden! Aiden! No!
Aiden? Why, Aiden? You didn't want to come back.
Sylvia's 3 months old today. I often tell her about you, so that she knows what you did for her. Oh, and I started using my real name again. It's Eliza.
Us, Jodie. The guys. This way. We'll always be here.
The bastards got picked up the night they set fire to a building. Gasoline on the clothes gave them away. Did we then? Assholes.
That's her. Concussions and skull fractures. She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
That's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away.
It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days. You'll see. Time will go by fast.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
Be brave, darling. You're strong. I know you're strong.
Leaving your home and your family. But here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door. If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call and we'll come right away. Okay. Good night, Jodie.
No, Nathan. I can't take it anymore. First, there was the invisible friend she keeps talking to, right? And then there was stuff moving around the house by itself, and now these things that are attacking her in the middle of the night?
Philip, I know it's difficult, no, but I...
You don't understand. We're done. We quit. Hey, tell her we have to go away. I don't even really care, but there is no way she's coming back home with us, okay? We want our normal
she's
life
just
back.
A child. You're the only family she's got. She needs you. You can't dump her just like that.
She'll get over it. But we are done pretending. Okay? Now you tell her, or I'll tell her.
Give me some time. Let me figure it out.
You don't take too long, Nathan. Come on, Susan.
Find somewhere to change. Hope they haven't put cameras in here too. Come on, Bunny Graff. Let's see where we're going to sleep tonight.
Off to bed now, Jodie. I'm gonna turn out the light now. Good night, Jodie.
Wait! hall. I don't like it when it's dark.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
Good night.
Night. Don't be afraid, Aiden. We're gonna have a good night's sleep, and nothing is gonna happen. I can't sleep, Aiden. I think I need a story.
Doctor, hurry!
It's okay. It'll be all right now. Aiden isn't scared of them anymore.
I said no. End of story.
Please, Nathan, just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise, okay?
You're wasting your breath, Jodie.
It's just not fair. How come everyone can go and I can't? I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun.
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
Well, I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them. You need to get used to that.
Good night.
Ah!
I'll be next door.
Let me know if you need anything.
Yeah, she smashed up the apartment first.
I'm really sorry, Cole. I hate myself for doing this, but you understand, right? I need to go out tonight. Yeah, I know. It's too late to turn back now. Locked. Of course it is.
Well, hello, Cole.
Jodie.
A little late for day trip, isn't it?
Well, it was Nathan's idea. Some kind of, like, night training in the D-Wing. I mean, as if my days weren't enough for his experiments.
Funny, because, you know, I just spoke to Professor Dawkins and...
He just called my cell. And, I don't know, it's just like a sudden flash of genius or something. And so, he wants me to do this new experiment, but I don't know really.
Well, you know them scientists, they never stop. What's up, Cole? Cat got your tongue? Hmm?
He lost his voice. I think it's like a virus or something. So,
That's more than I've gotten out of him all day long, so.
Hope it's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed if you ask me. Safer for all of us. All right, well, see ya. Go on now.
At least we don't have to look for Cole's car. There's cameras everywhere. Better not hang around here too long. Now get in the car and start it up. Out of sight. It's not the most glamorous escape, but it'll do. Let's go, Aiden. I'll try not to attract attention, okay? You'll forgive me, right? I'll be back soon. Don't worry, I'll be fine. Okay, Aiden, take him into the forest. Make sure he's safe. This is the place. The girls must be inside already.
open pool on your own. Takes two to play that game.
Ladies first. What you doing in here all on your lonesome?
Nothing special. It's just a regular Saturday night for me. Out with the girls.
Truth be told, you look kind of young to be in here. How old are you?
I'm 21.
Whoa, I'm impressed. Your parents know you're in here?
Yeah. Sure, they dropped me off. I mean, they'll be back. I'm sure they'll be back soon to pick me up. Hey! Back off!
Well, maybe you know you want to.
Creep, show yourself!
Come out, you fucking coward!
Seeing things and there ain't none there.
Yeah.
Jodie! My God. Are you all right? Good God, what happened?
I just wanted to go out. Just be like everyone else for once.
Oh, no, no. It's okay.